light, camera ahead.
No traffic, that's nice.
Soldier?
Don't.
Hey, where do you live? Pardon me?
Sorry?
Where do you live, sir? How long away from Canada?
Since about 5 o'clock.
Did each of your trip was a business or pleasure?
And then a restaurant.
Did you purchase or receive anything in your absence, sir?
Just food. From the restaurant.
What types of food?
Sushi.
Any alcohol, any tobacco products?
Nope.
No firearm, no weapon, pepper spray, mace, or taser?
Nope.
Currency over $10,000?
Nope.
Do you have any other goods to declare today, sir?
Nope. Thanks. Take care. You too. Wow, he's so nice. So weird. I'm not used to a nice border officer. Wow, I'm in shock. That's the saddest thing ever, that I'm in shock. All right. Well, that was like really easy and nice. That's how it should be. No ArriveCan app, no garbage. About tests and threats? That's so weird. I'm still in shock. But alright, guys. See you in the next one. Peace.